and just a gigolo, and everywhere I go.
This is Austin and Carson with your news for the week of September 20th through the 24th. On Monday, September 20th, breakfast is sun butter and jelly sandwiches. Lunch is French onion chicken noodle casserole. Junior high and JV football games in Lakota versus North Prairie starting at 4:30. C, JV, and varsity volleyball games at Northern Cass starting at 5 p.m. They will be dismissed at 1:55.
On Tuesday, September 21st, for breakfast, they're having bagels. Lunch is pizza burger and coleslaw. Reading block is period 5. There's an elementary girls basketball game in Mackville versus Northwood starting at 4 p.m. The girls will be dismissed at 3 p.m. There's an ASVAB exam for juniors in the facts room starting at 8:30 a.m. And school improvement team members, cognitive workshop, virtual.
Wednesday, September 22nd. Breakfast will be cold cereal. Lunch is beef tips, gravy, and noodles. Then we have a 2 p.m. early out. And then there's a girls' golf meet starting at 9.
On Thursday, September 23rd, breakfast is muffins. For lunch is chicken tettuccine. Junior high, JV, and varsity volleyball games at Rolette starting at 5 p.m. They'll be dismissed at 2:15. There's an elementary girls basketball game in Lakota versus Larimore starting at 4 p.m.
On September 24th, breakfast will be pancakes and sausage links. Lunch is riblets on a bun and baked beans. Varsity football game at Candu versus North Star starting at 7 p.m. We leave Lakota at 3:50. Progress reports will be mailed out, and there will be an eligibility check.
Now with your weatherman.
This is weather for the week of the 20th to 24th. Monday, a high 80, low of 50, and a 32% chance of rain. Tuesday, a high of 60, low of 43, 35% chance of rain.
Wednesday, 60 degrees, low of 43, 35% chance of rain. Thursday, 62 degrees and a low of 44, 25% chance of rain. And Friday, high of 61, low of 43, and 10% chance of rain. That concludes the weather.
Nobody cares.